time of year again. Summer has come to an end. The air is cooler and leaves are changing. Jews awaken early, no sleeping. And in shuls all across the world they hear the sound is clear. It's the sound of the shofar, and each one is not alone. Its voice is heard across the globe. Rosh Chodesh El till it's Yom Kippur. Once you hear it, then you'll know for sure that it's time for you to return to who you were. Feel your soul stir from the sound of the shofar. And as we all gather around and listen to that thunderous sound, we all stand without speaking. We all stand there listening, and we yearn to remain close to our church this year again, from the sound of the shofar. And on Rosh Hashanah Day, as we stand in the zone and pray, we are asking for the first of life, peace and happiness and no more strife. And we ask Hashem to abolish all our fears. No one dare disturb the sound of the shofar. We pray for a future time when God's glory light will shine, and together